Medical Child 16 here and back with another lecture review. Today we're reviewing, what are we reviewing?
Absolut Vodka.
Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Shout out to Taryn. Oh, fuck you, Aaron.
Can you hold it? Having it.
And what are we chasing it with? Here,
8.5.
What am I doing? Why am I doing it? You get
it.
Do it.
No.
Come on.
You have to see if you give it over 10.
Yeah. What number out of 10, Tiger?
You want to choose?
Nine.
Gives us a 9 out of 10.
Give it a 9.
Have everything you ever drank, you give us a 9? Man, you were drinking some You've been drinking some shitty alcohol. This is a 9.
Oh.
Yeah, no. Well, obviously.
8.5.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, drink that.
That's true.
Like, before I even drink this, I know it's gonna be a 6. I've been
blue
off
this. Yeah.
I've done absolutely before,
so I think
I'm good.
Yeah.
Don't sniff it, I'm gonna puke.
And don't sniff it.
What would I give a really high rating?
Jesse, what'd you say?
What?
What'd you say?
Six.
Okay, so this vodka is Swedish
really
vodka.
I'd give it rating the, like, Captain Morgan's white rum.
That's not canned drinks.
One source, one community,
no,
one.
Jam drinks the
superb vodka.
Yeah, no.
Crafted in the village of...
He mixes himself in 2 liter bottles.
Yeah, I know.
1679.
1679.
Oh, shit. It's a Swedish vodka. Tell me it's important. Well, fuck you, important.
That vodka is like 200 years old.
Well, here we go. Chase it up.
Fuck.
Sponsor me, Orange Crush.
Yeah. Crush, sponsor us. I bet you we can chase everything with your drink. I could.
We can drink everything straight, so.
Yeah. Well, I could do it.
What'd you say?
I can do it straight. I'd give it that a 4 out of 10.
I give the Orange Crush a 10 out of 10.
Of course you would.
Yeah. Do this.
Well, there you guys have it. I'm gonna wrap this video. Hope you guys enjoy this liquor review. Please check out more liquor reviews later. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't heard of it. And don't forget to fuck those likes.
Shout out to
this like button, and I'll see you later. Oh yeah, shout out to John M.
You're
lit, man. Lit. You know I love it when you do that. I can't get through this without you. Shout out to Lil Pete. For dying. God damn it. For dying. God damn it.